New at 6, a family in Natomas wakes up to find their home was shot and the bullet almost hit their son. KCRA3's Tom Duhane reports.
Sometime after 2 a.m., a resident in this home heard the soft noise of breaking glass. Several hours later, they got a surprise.
We woke up this morning and found glass all over the floor here, and then realized that there's a bullet hole in the glass window in the stairwell. And just tracked that back and found the bullet hole in the wall.
They discovered a single bullet hole and then realized something frightening. This could have been a tragedy.
If it would have been two windows over, it would have hit his head here, right where he sleeps, and the bullet came in the wall here. And there's the bullet on the floor.
Fortunately, Aaron's son Elijah was not hurt. The shaken family then called Sacramento police.
The sad part is we still haven't heard from the Sacramento Police Department. They haven't arrived.
Police say they did not respond immediately because it was not a crime in progress.
Officers have gone out there and they canvassed the area and they collected the bullet.
The family thinks it was a random gunshot, probably fired from a freeway overpass within sight. They feel very lucky that nobody was hurt. In Sacramento, Tom Duhane, KCRA 3 reports.
Police are hoping to receive a tip about who fired that gunshot early this morning.